Grandmother. I enjoy all the time we spend together. I especially love the time when we saw the beautiful glaciers on our Alaskan cruise. I will never forget that. And even though you don't like to cook, you made an awesome salad. Joe, you make rocking Italian food and a good attempt at Jewish cooking, but Italian spices don't belong in potato latkes. But they still taste pretty good. I also enjoy the humor you bring to the table. So, Grandma Janet and Joe, I love you, please. Without further ado, come up to light the second candle of the night.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Put those hands together out there. Make some noise for candle number two. Give it up for Grandma Janet and Joe. Come on, folks, make some noise. That's it, just clap those hands to the beat, come on. Squeeze in nice and tight and smile for the camera. And one more time, ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for Grandma Janet and Joe. Bring it down.
Candle number three. Grandma Gloria, even though you're in a wheelchair, you still have a great spirit. I enjoy playing board games such as Scrabble and Uno with you. You're very fashionable and you always have your hair and nails done. I love you. Please come up and light the third candle.
Two lights. Keep those hands clapping out there for the candle number three. You've got to make a whole lot of noise. You give it up for Grandma Gloria.
Kiss the mic right the baby.
Drink L'chaim, to life, L'chaim, to life. Life has a way of confusing us.
Blessing and bruising us.
Drink L'chaim, to life. Like us to be joyful, even when our hearts lie panting on the floor.
How much more can we be joyful when there's really something to be joyful for?
To life, L'chaim. To title my daughter,
my wife. It gives you something to think about,
something to drink about. Drink L'chaim, to life.
Smile for the camera.
Drinks for everybody.
What's the occasion?
I'm taking myself a prize.
That's it, folks. One more time. Monstrous round of applause out there. Scream and shout for Grandma Gloria.
To Tavia.
To title your daughter.
My wife.
May all your futures be blessed once, not like our present ones. Drink the higher to life.
And if you're feeling the rough, clap your hands one more time and give it up for Grandma Gloria.
Candle number four, Aunt Donna and Cousin Adam. I enjoy spending time with you when you come down to visit Grandma Gloria. Aunt Donna, many people tell me I look like you. I will take that as a compliment. Thank you for traveling from New York to help celebrate my special day. Please come up and light candle number four.
Ladies and gentlemen, put those hands together. Make some noise down there for candle number four. Give it up for Aunt Donna and Adam. Come on, folks, make some noise out there for them.